South Carolina's Bryan Edwards had a foot injury that didn't allow him to do athletic testing at the combine, but he's not a terrible athlete. He played all 4 years in college, and he saw one of the best breakout ages that you'll find after catching 44 passes as a freshman. And towards the end of his college career, we saw him do some work as a punt returner as well. There are some concerns. Pro Football Focus found that Edwards had one of the lowest average depth of targets in college football last year, having caught just 4 deep passes all season long. So it brings up the question of whether or not we think that his game will translate to the next level. We did see his college teammate Deebo Samuel make a strong transition to the NFL though, so that should give us some optimism. In the end, it's really hard to find a strong comparison for the bigger-bodied Edwards. If you look strictly from an analytical perspective, the one player who comps best is Aaron Dobson given his size, his best season average yards per team attempt rate, and his best season touchdown share. But another more recent comparison is probably Corey Davis, who shares the same size and breakout age profile.